Hi guys, I'm here with Grandma. We tried doing a live feed, but Facebook won't let me do a live feed. They keep kicking me off every time we try to record. I'm gonna let my grandma say a few words right now. We're calling out for the veterans right now, and she has a few words herself for Standing Rock.
Go ahead. Hi, my name is Darlene Taylor, and the name is Dolichi. I'm a Shoshone, and I've served in the military, U.S. Army, and I just want to tell my fellow veterans to be safe and to support our Standing Rock, that they will, we will win this fight. And we have a lot more to do. And I just want you to be careful and always be prayerful and no negative thoughts. We're supporting you here in Vancouver, Washington. And our prayers are with you always. Take care.
She served in the Army in Vietnam in
58 to 63. So it'd be Vietnam era.
And Secret Service, for those of you that don't know. My main thing is, you don't know, is for you. I work with the veterans, and because of my grandma here, I've always looked up to the veterans, and for the first time, I'm actually working with the veterans, NIVA, Northwest Indian Veterans Association, and as the elders coordinator, helping them with rides, transportation, and also going to school for herbology, doctors. So I'm going down the route and helping the veterans with the health system and their health care. So today, as NIVA left, I was supposed to go with them and drive, but with finals coming up, I had to make a choice of school to help them or go and be there. And it's been eating at me sitting here at home. Yeah, not being able to be there and drive them and do my job, part of my job, and do my other part of my job for them. And so I'm calling out and asking for everyone to, the next couple days, 4 days, calling out for my ceremony family, my bear families, my Sundance families, my sweat families, my church families, all those that pray are healing and good thoughts. Send them and keep it strong in your hearts over these next few days, and few smudge. Prayer smokes, chinupa, blow your whistle, send, pray. Those go to the temple, put the people's name in the temple, and the president and the government, because what they're doing is not right. And pray. I ask you guys to pray. I'm fasting for the next, actually I'll be fasting until the NIVA veterans get home. So I'll, and staying in prayer for them. I'm with you guys, stand strong. I wish I could be there with you. I look up to you guys. You guys are, you're my heroes. And I thank you for your service, and all you other veterans out there that have been called out and deployed, thank you for standing up and not sitting back and watching what's happening to our people again. Thank you. So I wanted to, I've been sending the veterans songs today to help them on their journey, and some of the songs that I wanted to sing and send them is too big, too long. So I decided that I was going to do this recording and do this with my grandma and have her sit here, because I got to travel out to Standing Rock just a week ago and saw and witnessed many things I'll talk about later. But grandma here didn't get to go, and I stood in her beautiful hat she's wearing right here. She asked me to wear that for her and honor our family that served in the wars and stand in for her. And so I was honored to wear your hat and to be able to you know, talk about you and share your support with the people that were there, and that were, they were really touched, you know, and they saw our family. So it was beautiful. And so I'm gonna sing a couple songs for you guys. And, you know, this isn't just for the veterans, this is for all of you. This is a hard time. So here's some healing songs for you. Hey. on this in the Creator. Bless you guys. This one's a grandmother's song. Next one, it's Come Fly With Me.
Yeah.
Last one is Feel From My Heart. It's a bear ceremony song, but I feel strongly to sing it for you guys at this time. Creator be with you and bless you all. Thank you for your service and thank you for all that you guys are doing and standing up in the spiritual battle that we're facing today. Oh, thank you. Oos. Nagomaga.